wide land, as thunder rocks the sky. But down below, in waters calm, the oyster sleeps away. Quite heedless of the wind and waves, she snoozes night and day. She does not shout, rant and rave, nor bolts of lightning hurl. She's dozing in the oyster bed and dreaming up a pearl.
Thank you. Isabella, they're saying, oh, okay.